We got that halfway down the thing there.
And your teeth, let's see your teeth.
Now they're working so hard and giving us such fine entertainment.
I think we should welcome them all personally. So can you all hear me? Okay, I'm going to introduce the teams. I want to give you a rapturous reception, please. Starting with the team from Belgium. Now, if you're asked the name of famous Belgian, you always come up with Hercule Poirot. But this afternoon, I give you Frank the Conic and Killian van der Wilden. Welcome to the team from the USA, Reverend Butter and Buddy Rasmussen. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're about halfway through the speed sculpting competition. This will finish promptly at 3:50, and the judges will then give their verdict on both this and this morning's doubles event in the presentation ceremony at around about 4:15. So do please stay for that and find out who are the big winners at the 2013 London Ice Sculpting Festival.